riding on a piece of history, although the engines and cars have changed in both style and color before riding the rails at Kennywood. They were part of the Gimbel's Flyer train ride at the 1939 World's Fair in New York. The engines were designed to resemble the steam-powered locomotives of that era. However,
take any photos that you guys may want.